be funny.
Cheers.
have now come to the end of the formal function, and there's just one thing left to say. And now, my brothers, strive for perfection. Listen to my entreats. Agree with one another and live in peace. And the God of love and peace will be with you. St. Paul's second letter to the Corinthians. And before I sign off, let me introduce you to the two wonderful people who will be taking this evening forward. This is Gigi, and the smart young guy here is Ruben. Let's all welcome him, please. Okay, and one more thing. They will be giving you tidbits about St. Thomas, which should